Oakley Doakley neighbor Reno. We're putting some suspension parts here on Creeping Death. So I'm gonna drop this down the shock hole. Coil spring compressor from it's from Performance Tool. I've used it a couple times. It's actually really awesome. I use it on heavy duty springs, 250 pounds per inch springs, and it worked just fine. So take the shock out, drop it through the hole. You don't use the other end. Makes it a ton easier. You might wind up screwing up the shock. The cup up top, you might wind up screwing it up, but it don't matter. You don't need it. You just cut it out if you need to. And I've already cut a link out of these springs. I did it a long time ago. This is all old stuff. I've already got polyurethane bushings on the control arms. Everything else, you just burn them with the torch, burn the old stuff out, grease up the new ones, and push them in. It's real easy with polyurethane. Don't have to go through all the crap of placing the shells and everything. So just go from the top. I got it greased up. I used grease, not any kind of lubricant, just grease. And I'm gonna line up the top. The cut part of the spring should be on the bottom half with the control arm. Yep. Make sure I got her in there, lined up. Well, actually, yeah, I'm gonna have to. Oopsie. See how quick I can do this. Okay. It'd be nice if I had my impact. It's quick if there's one Hyundai. What it's going to do is it's going to cock it one way because of the spring pocket. So I got a ratchet strap hooked up to the other side of the frame. I'm just going to pull it back into the spring pocket and got my jack ready here. I'm going to jack up the control arm into the spring. I'm just going to do it enough so that I have it. These springs don't need much. It just needs enough to get in the spring pocket. So. Let's see if you can see this. We'll move you guys. Whoopsie. Obviously, don't get your hands in the way of the spring. You never want to. Can't trust these tools, they'll let loose on you. That should be enough. You want your jack as far out on the outer edge as the control arm as you can get it, otherwise you ain't got enough leverage. But obviously the motor, it helps a lot, the motor being in it. That's it, right there. Oh man, I broke the thing off. Broke the circuit breaker. It'll be okay. It's a pain. It's just a pain. Let the spring loose. Oh, Sweet. And now let's lower down the jack and see what happens.